Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Game of Thrones Episode 3. I'm the RPG chick, resuming. We have to kiss Griff's arse. I'm not gonna enjoy this. What they did to our council chambers. Oh my god. Freaking savages. He's not going to make it easy, too. He's going to make us beg and grovel.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house.
Yes.
You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men.
You got that right.
Where were you?
Huh.
We
secret.
Need you here. To hold this house together.
I have troubling news.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
We have a traitor in our midst.
He's plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them.
Yeah, that too.
And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house?
Think we're in control now?
Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
It's the smart thing to do.
I have to keep the peace with Griff. Even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
Tell her about the traitor.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned.
Who could it be?
There is a traitor in our house. On our council.
It could even be her.
No.
If she has some kind of motivation.
And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us?
I don't think it's her.
Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
Do you trust Ortengren?
I have to say, Miss, that Ortengren worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
He was furious when Ethan didn't choose him as sentinel.
Right.
He wouldn't even show his face when Ramsay Snow came here. When the bastard murdered my poor son. But it's hard to say without knowing where this news came from. It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
Get in there! Go and get in there.
White Hill bastards.
It's time to learn some restraint.
Are we gonna do something because I chose that?
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
Well, we're locked into it now.
You will bend the knee to your liege lords.
Never. I don't kneel to bastards.
Yes, that's so much more fun.
What are you doing?
Now, give me a wood, boy.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please.
Oh my god, it makes me so mad.
Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Give me the knife.
It gets better every time.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, that won't do. If you won't be eaten, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no.
Should have stabbed him for real.
He's down.
Oh, well done.
Oh, yeah, bloody brilliant.
I'd say
I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Just chuck it at his head.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
That's right.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
We can't.
You should have seen it.
We can't.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Oh yeah, I'll remember that.
Make his mother watch. No more fucking now we'll really have some fun.
Enough!
You kidding me?
Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house.
Uh-huh.
And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Bunch of bullies, seriously. I'd love to bury my blade into them.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff. Make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry.
I'm pissed.
Gared.
On to the next scene. Leave it behind
happening?
For now.
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor.
Oh, good. I need to go north of the wall.
They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep.
Sounds familiar.
Volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them.
Where's Craster's?
How far north is this Craster's?
Some 60 miles into Wildling territory. It's treacherous country. Mm. I appreciate if you're thinking of going, but...
But?
You should know Britt volunteered.
Mm.
He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now.
He'll never be my brother.
I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
Britt's a murderer.
You don't want a man like Britt helping you. He's a murderer.
Wouldn't be the first at Castle Black. Where I'm going, I need a man who knows how to kill.
As long as he doesn't kill you.
If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Why?
Can I count? I need your word, Gared. I'll be taking a chance.
Won't let you down.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
Why do we have to let people bully us every scene?
It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
They
now
don't...
Why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Duff, where are my arrows?
If we return, we have to be pushed around.
Well, what did Jon Snow say?
None of your business. I'm pissed.
I don't think he likes us much. Definitely doesn't like you.
We need to work together.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is,
it's on all of us.
He doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know then.
Kind of looks like Tom Petty.
I borrowed this from you.
I told
what?
You, no
so
more stealing.
Curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, didn't mean no harm, honest.
Yeah, that's the problem.
I just wanted a quick look. Wasn't stealing.
Go back now.
That's mine. Hand it back.
Of course. I wasn't stealing. I was just taking a peek.
That's called stealing.
The thing is, I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No,
that's
it's
right.
not.
It is. It's just a story.
I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Gared, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. I didn't think you were
it's
that
more
gullible.
Than a rumor? I
You're
don't like
wrong,
any of
Finn.
This.
It's more than a rumor. Lord Forrester found the truth. It's real.
I wanted to
and
tell him it's not real.
It's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And well, that would be
you
north
might
of
have
here.
Some brains, Gared. You deserve it, gentlemen. Have fun chasing your tails.
I didn't
Good.
Have an option to tell him yeah it wasn't
didn't need
real.
Him anyway.
What do you mean?
He doesn't know about the mammoths or White Walkers. know how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
You're hiding something.
Rumors my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Black's or people talk, you know.
So what do they say?
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? I probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Stop lying.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
You owe me.
All right. All right.
Out with it. Tell me, Tom Petty, come on.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Gared. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk.
What?
People round here call wildlings.
You're a wildling? Or you were a wildling?
Oh, I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local, and, well, they sentenced me here, to Castle Black.
Yeah, they had no ID cards back then.
Here. This isn't my place.
You're kidding?
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out.
So why are you telling me?
We still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in. And I'd understand if you were angry.
Of course.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
He could help
that
us.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter!
Call this high places?
That shithouse you fixed is still leaking.
I'll be right there.
With the attitude, hands on
I'm
your waist like
back
that.
Home. No matter what, Gared. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway.
Really?
Heading back home. I can guide you. Keep you alive.
Looks like we're gonna desert together.
Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there when I kill you.
Why
Others
would you help
want
me?
To eat you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Yeah, they would. That's what you learn about this place. Everyone's got their own reason for doing something. No one just helps you out of the kindness of their own heart. So what do they have to gain from it? Oh, it's Daenerys time! Yay!
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
Aren't we there?
Croft here, somewhere.
Are we in Daenerys land?
You alright?
I forgot the names of these people.
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
Yeah, fire hurts.
No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
Because you're tough.
I fought beside you, Uncle, too many times to count. I figured you could handle yourself. Beskar was the one face to face with a dragon.
I appreciate the respect, but it's not about that. Look,
what's it about then?
I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe.
Okay.
I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me.
So it's a challenge for you.
I'm here to help you. To protect you.
You're right. Family first.
I understand and I know what's important. My family comes first.
That's good to hear. But words are wind, Asher.
I've heard that before.
It's choices that define who we are.
About an hour ago.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
These eyebrows going wacko.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
So you're my best friend. BFF forever.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
Are we even now?
You get it out your system?
Not by half.
Uh-oh, well.
You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn.
Oops.
You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye?
With gold?
Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
I don't think you actually want any of those things.
Be reasonable. I am reasonable.
Well, my hair could use a cut. Choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
Obviously,
bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Oh my god.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
Khaleesi!
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from
come to see Daenerys naked.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel.
You're the best fighter I know.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
Colorful.
I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin.
Scared of a little
I've got
adventure?
Wine! Women!
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet. Since when do you turn down an adventure?
It's getting pissed again.
Since the second son swore to Daenerys bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asher.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles.
I remember that.
The bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Yeah, we had a little run-in with that thing.
You
at least one of them.
You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Yeah, it's as big as three warhorses.
Size of three warhorses. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
Show him the dragon
tooth.
You two
back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear.
If you insist.
If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away.
A dragon
and
named Drogon?
Don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Well, should I start? Nah, that grin.